Any mud fights?
Yes.
Yes.
You, who was the leader of the mud fights? I'm blaming you right there.
Okay.
Asa did quite a lot of...
Asa
just grab a bit of mud and go, ha, take that.
Yeah, it was so funny because Asa, because once it was really cold, Asa had this little warmer thing and it was being like really cool, like, oh, I've got a warmer, you haven't got a warmer. And then he dropped it in the mud and we were like, ah.
Yeah. You have no warmer anymore.
Yeah. So.